this shit, nigga. I'm balling out here, man.
Balling out here, man. Yeah, nigga. What you thought I was at the pooling hotel? No, nigga, pool in my room, nigga. Energy pool, nigga. What you mean? Yeah. 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 Let's get it, man. Let's go. Holy shit. Okay, guys. The day is finally here. Holy fucking shit. Yo, it's 7 o'clock. Your boy just woke up like 2 seconds ago. All right. So this is the plan for the day. Okay. So basically, it's 7 o'clock, right? Damn, my hair is fucked up. Anyways, it's 7 o'clock. I was going to take and say, what's up, Sykes? Anyways, it's 7 o'clock. I was gonna drive to the game, Warriors Thunder game, right? It's like 5 hours away. Didn't know that until after I bought the ticket. I know, damn. So what I'm going to do instead is I'm going to fucking fly there. It's like an hour flight. My flight leaves at 1 o'clock. That means I need to leave my crib around 10, 10:30 because traffic is a biatch in LA. It is a biatch, a nasty, slutty biatch. Anyways, so that gives me like 3 hours to edit these videos. I just flew back in to LA last night from Chicago. I went to Chicago for like Halloween and shit like that. So I just flew back in last night, recorded these videos last night, tired as fuck, after I went to Best Buy and bought this 4K fucking camera for you guys to vlog with. Now, I don't have a memory card. I forgot to buy a memory card, so I gotta go get a memory card for this bitch. Right now, I'm using my iPhone 7, the iPhone 7 gang. We out here for no reason. iPhone 7 for no reason, gang. We out here. So anyways, I'm gonna go get ready. I'm gonna edit these videos. I gotta try and at least get them uploaded, and then I can do the thumbnails and shit at the hotel. Hopefully I can get it all done in this 3 hours. Don't have a whole lot of time. Gotta go get this memory card too. Gotta make sure Socks has enough food since I won't be back here tomorrow. And then yeah, I think that's pretty much it for right now. I'm pretty fucking excited. Russell Westbrook, Kevin Durant, Stephen Curry, oh shit, it's going down, and my seats are lit as fuck. So yeah, I'm stuttering, I'm drooling, so let's just do it.
Alright, y'all, so this is the fit of the day. We got the foams with the cut jeans, and then we got the Supreme shirt with the angels on it. This bitch is exclusive as fuck. I could throw on the all black Supreme fucking cargoes, but I already wore those. As you can see, like, I got clothes all over the place. Like, my shit is fucking dirty as fuck. But yeah, I think I like this look. I think I'm gonna bring like one or two more changes of clothes. Like, I'm gonna bring this, I'm gonna bring this Jordan jersey and then this jacket and then probably some other shit. I got clothes and shit in here. I got clothes all over the place. I don't know exactly what I wanna go to wear to the game. I'll know when I get more lit. You know what I mean? But right now it's 9:30, so I'm getting ready to go to Walmart. I gotta go buy some food for my cat. Make sure she's got some food because I'm getting ready to catch the plane. I'm gonna be back there tomorrow, so I gotta give her food for the day and tomorrow. Then I'm gonna get some water, pick up a memory card for this bitch so I can stop using my phone. And then I'm gonna just come home, drop that shit off, and then yeah, we're going on our way to the airport. Let's get it poppin'.
6 hours later.
Oh man, okay guys. So this morning is pretty much fucking sucked. It's 10:50. I was trying to leave 10:30. It's 10:50. I just fucking left. Now I go to Walmart to get some food for my cat. I go and get a memory card. I get the most standard fucking memory card you can get. Regular SanDisk, 64 gigabytes. And of course, my fucking camera can't read the memory card. Of course, just my fucking luck. Thanks for wasting my fucking time. So yeah, didn't have time to print my, I still haven't printed my ticket to the game. I still haven't printed my
ticket for my flight.
Shut the fuck up! Shut up! I'm pissed off. Shut up, Maps. The fuck up, Google Maps. Anyways, fuck it. I'm on my way to the airport right now. It's about 11 o'clock. I got 2 hours to make it there before my flight leaves. Hopefully I should make it. I should be all right. I'm just stressed out. I didn't get anything done, man. So yeah, that's where we're at right now. Fun.
Who I was feeling wasn't in the talk, I ran the money up. Then she started calling, woke up. Excuse me, went to call, boy, this was sorry. How you get my number? I apologize, don't hate me. I've been whipping robbers all lately. One lifetime situation, ain't nobody like me, I'm amazing.
I put the brick on the tip, I put that dick on her lip. Money before the deal, I had to go bury a meal. She went up on the whole perk, I told her we split in the pill. My nigga been in the field, we know you put something in the seal. You triple up in the attic, I made the word of Pilates. Screw that little tip on the Uzi, young nigga shooting the silence.
Thank you. don't know how good y'all can see me, but I just got off the plane. I'm waiting at this little free shuttle for my shuttle bus to come. And then after my shuttle bus comes, I'm gonna upload these videos and then probably leave the hotel. I'm not trying to stay at the hotel for a while. I kind of fucked up my camera. Where the memory card slot goes, I think I kind of like tried to jam one of the memory cards in there, and like now I can't get it out. Now I can't like put one in either. So I don't really know what I'm gonna do about that. It's not a super big deal, because I mean, I do have the iPhone 7. I mean, it's got the best fucking camera, but at the same time, I paid $1,000 for this 4K resolution camera. I want to be able to use it at the game. It's going to be a while before I go to another, you know what I mean? So hopefully I can go to Best Buy and they can like pry it out for me. But if not, I don't know what the fuck I'm about to do. So yeah, this bus just needs to hurry the fuck up. That's all I know. I'm tired of waiting. Okay, y'all, I just finished uploading my videos. It's 4 o'clock. I got about an hour and a half before I want to start heading to the game. Now it's like, oh, do I go to Best Buy? It's like 20 minutes away. I already requested the Uber. I guess I'm gonna go to Best Buy, see if they can fix my camera for me, take the little memory card out so that I can put one that actually fits inside of. If not, I might just buy another camera while I'm there, and then I'll just probably return that one. I don't know, hopefully this doesn't take more than an hour. Like, I'm trying to be on my way towards the game no later than like 5:30, you know what I mean? And I still have no idea what I'm gonna do about liquor either. Fuck. Oh, there's just never enough time in the day, man. But oh well, fuck it. Let's just see what Best Buy says. Oh, I hope they can fix this. Fuck. $1,000. I can't even use the camera, man.
2,000 years later.
Okay, y'all. Oh man, 6 o'clock. I still haven't eaten anything all fucking day. Just printed off my ticket. I'm on my way to the game. Today has been long, to say the least. Every day is fucking long at this point. Every day seems like it's longer than the last. But yeah, on my way to the game. Didn't get anything to drink, haven't eaten anything all day. I'm just gonna have to pay for expensive price shit. Anyways, fucking, I got the camera to work though, so whatever, we're late, I guess.
Oh yeah, by the way, when I say I got the camera fixed, I mean, I bought another camera. Didn't spend another $1,000. Fuck that. Got like a $400 camera. The quality doesn't look that much better than my iPhone. It's better at all. Anyways, $1,000 camera. Bought it just for you guys. Wasn't even able to use it for the vlog. Yay!
Alright, boys, we made it. I'm about to walk inside right now. I just want to see how fucking lit these seats are. Then I can get something to eat. Figuring about this goddamn alcohol. Everybody looking at me funny because I got a camera in my hand. I don't give a fuck. I paid $1,000 for these goddamn tickets. So yeah, let's get it.
Hopping a red and I bought it as Liddy again. Fly out a bit from the tropic and Liddy again. All of my partners is popping, you know that we Liddy again. All of the fours on college, you know that we Liddy again. They don't wanna see the squad. They don't wanna see the rain. They don't wanna see a bitch up in the stars like she going out of space. Liddy again, Liddy again. I got it, we Liddy again. Liddy again, Liddy again.
Oh yeah, this is hella fucking lit. Oh hell yeah. Hell fucking yeah. Oh hell yeah, they got the Hennessy. Oh, it's stupid lit, boy. It's dumb lit, boy. It's dumb lit, boy. Hello.
Hello, how you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Left hand side, row 5, seat 3, okay? Enjoy the show.
Thanks. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
What's happening, Warrior fans? Welcome back home right here where we belong at Oracle Arena. Of course, you're watching Warriors TV. I'm your hype man, Franco Rin.
And I'm Ruby Lopez. We got a nice
tonight. So very exciting stuff. We got some cool things going on for Warriors TV, right?
Oh, yes. Lots going on. As I said, we're going to get you guys all ready. We're going to take a look at some highlights because, you know, we are coming off 3-0 road trips. Of course, we got to show you some highlights from a nice road trip. We'll also take a look at a very special painter, Justin Ferrano, and we're going to find out what he's doing here at the arena. So that's a cool little feature. Not to mention, we've got the Warriors official. Lots of action, Franco.
As always, yeah, it's great to be back home again. It seems like so long since opening night, but we are ready. I know we're locked and loaded. It's going to be an exciting Warriors basketball, as always. Speaking of exciting movie, let's relive some highlights from a nice road to victory against the New Orleans Pelicans. Enjoy this reel.
Warriors with a strong start in New Orleans, yet the Pelicans showing fight, making it a game as Kevin Durant was busy posting a 30.7.
It was brilliant, and obviously Ian comes in, goes 8-for-8, knocking down those shots, helped us get off to that good start.
We're trying to find our way right now. We got a lot of different lineups, a lot of changes going on with the rotation, but, you know, and a lot of new guys, so being able to put a game like this under our belt, shows that we have promise and we're
going to
find it soon.
Yeah, that's Marv Alba right there, guys. 105.
It's cool, guys.
Wrapping up the road trip in Portland, and Ian Clark, a huge spark off the bench. Three trays and numerous strong drives to the basket, all part of a 22-point night for Ian, while Stephen Curry, a 23-point third quarter, finishing with 5 3-pointers and 28 points. Kevin Durant added 20 points as the Warriors roll to a 127-104 victory here.
The recipes are over.
By going online to warriors.com or at your nearest Warriors team store.
Yep, keep missing, Clay. That's what I like to see.
Well, you know, recently the Warriors basketball operations staff, Kevin Durant and Draymond Green, recently visited San Quentin Prison, and they had a pickup game against a Warriors team here in the Bay. It was amazing, and we were...
With your cool ass. Trying to be too damn cool. JaVale McGee, you know you're not a shooter. JaVale, you know you're not a shooter. JaVale, put your tongue back to your mouth, JaVale. What are you doing? Why are you so hyped, JaVale? Cut that shit off the back of your head, too, while we're at it.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Oracle.
foul. Charge to Klay Thompson, first personal, first team foul.
Shot Durant. Almost Curry. Rebound's not your game though. Just leave that to Russell. Give it to Adams. Baby him Adams. They're babies. Ooh. Don't let him shoot. Don't let him shoot. Let's go. Fucking hell. He ain't missing. I was going to say, he's not missing that one. That's him. And I miss it too. Good pass, Russell. Floater. Let's do it. Adams is going to work. Oh, Russell Fader. Oh. Don't worry about it, Russell. $1,000 for a ticket just to see Russell Westbrook get his ass cocked on. No, there's nothing
nothing I'd rather see. There's nothing I'd rather do with my time. You know what I mean? Fuck you, yeah.
It goes the Beast Alden Smith. He turns around. Shake nobody hand.
Everything's charging tonight.
Okay, well, that was painful as fuck. Getting ready to go back to the hotel. Thought Westbrook was at least gonna make it a game. Damn, I wasn't expecting Durant to just put his cock all the way up everyone's ass. Okay, that caught me off guard. Shout out to the fans that I saw today, whether it was at Best Buy or at the game. Shout out to all of y'all. Fuck you, Durant, you fucking faggot. What the fuck? That's all I got to say. Fuck you, Durant. Fuck Kevin Durant. That's all I'm gonna listen to when I get home is fuck Kevin Durant. What the fuck?
Man, alright y'all, I'm back at the hotel. Drunk as fuck. That shit was gay. That was gay. Damn, that did not go down how I thought it was gonna go. I thought Russell Westbrook was at least gonna get the triple-double. Damn, they were on his ass. Instead, KD went for 40. Could have went for 60, bro. He had 30, like, mid-second quarter. Like, and this is exactly how the game went, guys. Like, literally, Russell Westbrook was fucking him up at the beginning. Russell Westbrook came out for, like, the last 2-3 minutes in the first quarter, and his team just blew the whole fucking game. So, yeah, I don't know why I'm using my camera, by the way. I mean, my phone, by the way. My camera's not even that. But anyways, Russell Westbrook, as soon as he came out, the game was over. They blew it. They choked it. They could never get it back. Durant got hot. It was fun, though. I like having those lit-ass seats. Like, I've never been that close to NBA players. I mean, I have. I was courtside one time, but I was, like, 8 years old. I can't remember it. So that was, like, the most I can remember being that close to NBA players, NBA stars. So, yeah, I think the next game I'm probably going to go to is Cavs-Warriors on Christmas or Cavs-Warriors on January 16th, I think. I'll probably try and get courtside tickets to that one. But if you enjoyed the vlog, give more like. We can do more vlogs in the future. I'm new to vlogging, so this one probably wasn't the best. Like, I still gotta get used to, like, vlogging in person with, like, people staring at me and turning around and looking at me. It's kind of weird, you know what I mean? Holding a camera and vlogging, like, people looking at you like you're crazy. Anyways, leave a like if you enjoy, subscribe if you're new. Tweet me more. I don't know why I'm saying tweet me more. Anyways, fuck you, Durant. I'm out of here. I'm gonna go call my girlfriend, man. Fuck you.